Everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly, just giving a shout out to all my YouTubers out there. I hope you appreciate all my my content I'm putting out. I'm gonna give you some shout outs to one more other person. This is not a woman, by the way, just so you know. Just friends that I appreciate on YouTube, just friends, close knit friends. It sounds like a community of friends on YouTube. I subscribe to these YouTubers out there, and, you know, everybody's different, as I would say. Everybody's different on what they do on their videos. It's based on their user pages. And this is what I'm seeing every day. Whatever they feel, what kind of content they want to put up there on YouTube. Live streams or normal videos or archive videos. It ranges in a lot of topics. That's what, as I would say, that's the so great about being a YouTuber, because you can put your content out there, everybody can share it, like it, subscribe to it, a whole bunch of things. I like the way YouTube is deal with a lot of YouTubers. A lot of YouTubers don't know how many features there is on YouTube that you can appreciate. You can have closed caption on your videos, they have closed caption. So if you can't hear them what they're on the audio, you can hear them on the closed caption. And there's a lot of features on closed caption. You can have reviews on your comment sections. Have the comments be reviewed. If you don't like the comments that you're getting from other users, you just put in review, I want to review the comments, you know, and you can set them. So a lot of settings in there. A lot of YouTuber settings. Go into your settings sections, you'll find it. And you can set how you want your comments to be. Do you want no comments or comments in review? Like you review somebody's comment and then see if you like it. If you don't like it, hey, just keep it there and don't let anybody see it. And that's good. So there's a lot of options there. So I always say give people options. And YouTube Blend. It's great. It's a lot of flexibility there. Yeah. And, just do what you feel it's good for you. Remember, I always tell people it's your YouTube channel. Whatever you want to do with it, every topic you want to run by, it's your YouTube channel. I always say to my friends, it's your YouTube channel. Do whatever you want with it. Do whatever topic you want to run by in the world. The world's your oysters, they would say. Remember, it's your YouTube channel. You can do any content you want. Remember that. I try to get people to get started on their YouTube channels. And whatever topic you want to run by, like any topic in the world you can think of. If it deals with UFOs, any topic that radio stations have tackled in a way. Like just topics, to A to Z topics. To your friends, family, and pets you like, music you like. So, you know, there's no, as they say, no limitations of what you could do on YouTube, you know. Thank God for YouTube, and I always say this time and time again. Thank for YouTube to be there for all my YouTubers out there who subscribe to my page, I'll subscribe to theirs. It's whatever they put out, I'll look at it and take a look at it, you know. And sometimes I do subscribe to these YouTubers, whatever kind of content you put out. So I don't always get to their videos that they put out. Bear that in mind. Not all YouTubers that they put out in their channels I do get to see. I subscribe, like I said, I subscribe with tens of thousands of subscribers. These are other YouTubers out there just cramming for your attention. They have a name. They usually have a name first on their YouTube channel and get their content out there. They're so excited once they get a YouTube channel going. It's their little world in a way. I always call it with their YouTube channels, it's all their own little world. You know, they want to put their content that they want to show out there. Because it's great content. They always say it's great content. Well, we got to have a platform here. It's great content. I'm not the one who bragging about this. If you got great content, put it out on your YouTube channel and let's see it. If it's great content, let me see it, because every video is great, you know, it's not always terrible, you know, it's not bad news or good news or not in the middle news, breaking news, you know, just make whatever you want on your YouTube channel. I wanna be the voice of the voiceless, the YouTubers out there, you know, once you create that YouTube channel, you can do whatever you want. You can create archive videos, you can create your live stream videos, you can create videos that you pre-recorded or you can schedule them. Basically, you have a lot of features. I call a lot of features in these things. And you gotta have a lot of features. If you don't have a lot of features, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work on YouTube. If you don't have a lot of features to it. It makes the YouTube very flexibility, as they would say. So, you know, you have, as they say, you have control on your YouTube channel, whatever content you put out there. It's whatever content you want to put out there, whatever, if you want to put it privately, publicly, unlisted means there's no, it's unlisted videos. Private means just a few friends that you know and you want to let them see it. You know, if it's your family members, yeah, put it private, send it to private. And, yeah, just, that's optional. Or public means everybody can see your video, it's fair game to everybody. But it's that only in the setting sections. Unlisted means it'll be unlisted in the index versions. So just remember, just do a YouTube channel. And I would say to people, just go out there and create the content you will appreciate or the viewers will appreciate. You know, you want to be appreciated what kind of content you put out there. And I say it to any YouTuber that's just beginning their YouTube channels. Go out there and create the content that you want to appreciate and content you have that you want to show to your family, friends, and, you know, just people that you want to see. And say, hey, imagine if your best buddy had, say, great content that the viewers would love to see. I mean, amazing footage. And, you know, it was like, if you were to see it, you would say, okay, this footage got to be up on YouTube. It's got to be up on YouTube. This is fascinating footage kind of thing. And, yeah, we'll see it. As I would say, seeing is always believing. So let's see the footage. And, and that's why YouTube, the way it is. I'm not a spokesperson, just so you know, I'm not a spokesperson for YouTube. But I want to get the beginners who want to start their YouTube channel and get out there, create that content that they appreciate or the viewers will appreciate. Everybody's happy. Everybody's putting a smile on their face and everybody's happy. And we're trying to make people happy, not down in the dumps or anything. You know, it could be loss of a friend. It could be loss of a loved one. We're going to have some of those videos in the near distant future. But until then, we're going to have some great video footage up there. Some great, awesome videos. As a YouTuber for me, I'm always excited when someone says, hey, we got to do this video, got to do this video. It sounds exciting. It's like off the charts exciting. I say, well, let's do this. I'm game, let's do it. Sometimes it always turns well out the footage. But you'd be surprised, as I would say to some people, you'd be surprised how it turns out. Sometimes when I'm using camera, sometimes I'm filming, I'm always wondering if this footage could be looking good. It's the worrisome. And, but after I see the footage, I'm saying, wow, this footage is amazing. I'm saying, I'm just filming this thing. It looks great. Yeah, so anyway, there you go, folks. Anyway, just, this is only tutorials on how to get your YouTube channel going. This beginning start of stages. Yeah, and just keep doing what you're doing. Just create the stuff that you appreciate or the viewers will appreciate. Yeah. Yes.